Wario kind of smells.
That's to be expected. For his final smash, he munches nasty garlic and transforms into his super anti-hero alter ego, Wario Man.
Wario Man?
Yes. Legend has it that Wario once caught a cold, accidentally ate a piece of nasty garlic, and turned into Wario Man.
Huh. So nasty garlic is the key to Wario's power. Great.
He's a real charmer, that one.
Oh.